Wheat once grew only around the Mediterranean. 10,000 years ago, its seeds were accepted by a small group of human beings as food. That food was so much to their liking that they sowed the plant wherever they settled and carried it with them as they overran the earth.